using a heavier kettlebell, begin by doing a strong burpee, no push-up. But as soon as you get up, get that kettlebell up nice and clean, and then begin your squat. When you come down nice and controlled, about 90 degrees, knees driven out, toes pointed out, nice and strong, get back up, come back down, right onto that burpee. Nice and strong, keeping that back straight, looking straight the entire time. Another way you can modify this is doing a push-up with the burpee and then a deadlift right before the clean, as I'm doing here. And then go back, same thing, repeat.